We were just talking about you. Do you want the good news or the bad news?
The bad news. No. Tell him the good news first.
The good news is, you smashed Makros's barrier into 1,000 pieces. The bad news is, he sent a contingent of his Black Tide warriors to stop you.
Good. That means Makros is worried. As he should be. I'm ready to face Lunara.
Good work on collecting the sigils. Unfortunately, Makros's Black Tide forces have arrived and are using spirit tethers to fortify the luminous shelter from attack. If we do not deal with them, their defensive magic will put Lunara out of our reach. We must scatter Makros's troops. Head to the luminous shelter and shatter their defenses so we can face Lunara.
None of this matters if we don't find a way to break the rites of ascension.
The spell is complicated. I'm making progress, but I need more time.
Time is something I can't give you, Sanctum. Makros is growing in power even as we speak.
I know. Attention to the energy trails. They are using these spirit tethers to reinforce the lunar gate.
Then I must break them.
There should be three of them. I'll guide you.
Thank you.
Excellent, Auron. You've broken two tethers.
It's not over yet. A captain of the Black Tide is waiting for you.
Very well. I can still lift my weapon. They haven't killed me yet.
Yes, Auron. Do stay alive. Our plan won't work if you're dead.
Just like I expected.
Let's see who is weak.
Why do I have the feeling he'll be back? Let's go. We are ready to take on Lunara.
Finally.
have news, Auron, about the Rites of Ascension.
Good. You figured out how to break the spell.
Exactly. Now, when we reach Makros, we'll know how to stop him.
Well done, Sanctum. All of Apeirion owes you a debt.
This serves the greater good. Your brother must be stopped. You've gathered enough sigils, and you've cleared all the obstacles. Prepare your weapons. Ready your gear. Deal yourself. It's time for you to face Lunara, guardian avatar of the Silver Moon. All of it.
You sound different. Tell me what's happening.
The Aetherium is affecting me. Nothing fatal.
You're sure about that? Our plan relies on you.
I'm not dead yet, Auron, so nothing to worry about.
So it's true. The Aetherium is making you sick.
Never mind that. Auron, we have a problem.
I'm listening.
As you know, Makros has the Rites of Ascension, just as we do.
Correct. But if he wants to ascend, he needs Aetherium, and we've been taking it away.
Exactly. And that's the problem.
How is that a problem? It's working.
We are winning, and Makros knows it, so now he's desperate. He knows that if all the Aetherium disappears, he'll never be able to ascend.
And thanks to us, he's running out. Fast.
Exactly. So now he's willing to risk everything and start the rites with what he has left.
That means we're running out of time.